Hello. This instruction is prompted by question how to make a white cat. You can see the cat in a video uploaded by YouTube user Balloonic. Website artwister.ru. Let's inflate balloon leaving about 4-inch flat tail to make the head of the cat. Twist the fur soft up to 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist a chain of two soft, about 4-inch bubbles. Lock all ends of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, about 4-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, about 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth, about 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh, about 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Okay, now let me fix all bubbles in proper positions. Okay, that's how it should look at this point. Twist the 8th, about 3-inch bubble. Twist the 9th, soft, about 4-inch bubble. Twist the 10th, soft, about 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 11th, soft, about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 11th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 12th, about 3-inch bubble. You have to make the 12th bubble the same size as the 8th bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 13th bubble. It is a neck bubble. Lock both ends of the 9th and both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. It is the ear bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Now we're going to use a different color balloon to make a nose bubble. Here's the front view, the top view, the side view, and the back view. I'm going to first play next part of the video. In this example, I use black balloon to make the nose bubble. In this example, I use very end part of the balloon to make about 1-inch bubble tie knot. And now it's a simple matter to attach the black bubble between the second and third pink bubbles of the head. Use black permanent marker to draw the face of the cat. Congratulations, we have made the head of the cat. We can attach our sculpture to simple three-fold head or to number of bodies. Inflate a balloon leaving about 1-inch flat tail. I'm going to make a body with a neck bubble. Attach the nozzle of the body balloon between bubbles of the head. In this example, I have made very short 13th pink bubble. That is the reason why I have to make now body with the neck bubble. Twist the first white, about 3-inch bubble. It is the neck. Twist the second, about 4-inch bubble. Twist the third, about 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. It is a front legs, we can shape it a bit or make it rounder. Twist the fourth about 5-inch bubble. Twist the fifth about 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the sixth about 6-inch bubble. Lock free end of the sixth bubble between the fourth and the fifth bubbles as to make a bird body fold. The rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. It is the tail of the cat. If you think that the tail is too long, you can make it shorter. Just don't forget to tie the end. I'm going to leave the tail the size it is. Just shape it a bit. We have made the body, and congratulations, we have made the cat. I want to stress your attention on the neck bubble one more time. Whether we make a body with neck or without neck bubble depends on the size of the 13th bubble of the head. In this example, the 13th bubble is about 5-inch long. So I use 6 bubbles to make the body without neck. And for the 13th bubble, between the first and second bubbles of the second balloon, we can always fix position of the head. That's it. Have fun and happy twisting.